What a game at the Kinzel Center at St. Mary's Central Catholic between the Panthers and the Margaretta Polar Bears. It ends up going to overtime. Panthers at one point had a 16-point lead in the second quarter and led by 12 at halftime, but a 19-10 third quarter and a 15-12 fourth quarter, and then a Dylan Morris three-pointer tied us up, sent us to overtime. But there you see it, J.J. Fisher with the game winner. Panthers 67, Polar Bears 65.